Hi, I'm Carl Hose from the Lincoln Electric Welding School in Cleveland, Ohio. And we're at the NASCAR Technical Institute in Mooresville, North Carolina. And we're going to be talking about some different welding processes and materials today. One of the materials we commonly weld on at the track is aluminum. And there's several different alloys of aluminum, but really about two filler metals do most of our welding at the track. Either 5356, which is alloyed with magnesium, or 4043, which is alloyed with silicon. Sometimes we use one, sometimes we use the other, depending on the requirements of the job. If I get busy and I burn the flag tags off the end of these wires, I can't tell what they are. So what I might do is bend them over, and you'll notice when I bend, one bends pretty stiff, and the other one bends pretty easy, and that's a 4043. So the 5356 is a stiffer wire. Now, another way we can tell, besides reading the flag tags and bending, is by dropping them on the floor. If I drop the 5356 on the floor, I want you to listen to the sound. You hear the ring, and the 4043, it just clunks.